As you can see, it was a glorious day for a drive, and top down was the obvious choice. Apologies for a bit of microphone-induced wind noise. In some open cars, conversation looks like this.
15 seconds better than last year! Terrific!
In the 280 SE...
My opinion is a much better looking car.
Interesting.
It's got not a lot of doodads on it.
That said, let's get to it. Thank you. For more on this 1971 Mercedes 280 SE 3.5 Cabriolet, check out the detailed walk-around video and the cold start and lighting video.